LeFerrier's program not suited to season opening losses like they suffered in Raymondville in week one. Breaking a streak of four straight years, the Lions had a 1-0 start, but the Lions roared back with an easy 42-0 win over Falfurrias this past Friday. This week, a game that will start to show exactly what kind of LeFerrier team this is as they host 5A Corpus Christi veterans. Those Eagles have won their first two games by a combined score of 116-7. Ouch! The Lions offense will need top performances from junior running back Darius Hernandez and sophomore quarterback Dorian Hernandez.
He bounced back. He has that good attitude about himself and confidence that, you know, he lets things go. And so he did a good job this week in foul. He's had a good week, and, you know, he's getting better. He's going to be a really good one, and every week you can see his growth, his maturity.